Hello everybody and welcome to the next episode of Junk Trunk. Now today we're going to be learning about some rhythms and how we can play them in order to fit into our jam session later in the week. Now I hope you made your instruments. I made mine and then I watched Gemma's and I can't believe how awesome they were. They were so good, weren't they? So I was a bit embarrassed, so I went to get a little bit of help. So Ivy, who's 6, and Flora, who's 4, helped me decorate them and make them look a lot cooler. Thank goodness. So today, though, it's about playing them and playing in time. So we've got a few rhythms to teach you, and all those rhythms have some words to help us remember them. Okay, so first up is our little drums, our drum group. So this is my drum kit here. If yours looked as good as Gemma's, that is awesome. And so you can play on any of the drums you've got in your little or tins or boxes, whatever you've done them out of. You can play on any of them in any order, but try and play the same rhythm. So here's the rhythm. So listen, watch, and join in once you've got it. So here are the words and the rhythm. I like to play the drums. 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 Easy peasy, isn't it? So the words are, I like to play the drums. And it's said with that rhythm, not I like to play the drums, because that would sound like this. It wouldn't work, would it? So it's I like to play the drums. I like to play the drums. Let's try it one more time after 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like to play the drums. 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 I think you've got it. And if you haven't got a drumstick, she's a pencil or something like that. Now let's pop them over there. That's one of the groups done. Next up, we've got the agogos. Now, and the agogos here, we've got a tin of tomato soup and a tin of beans. So here's our rhythm with our words. Just listen, watch, and then join in. So, tomato soup, beans on toast. 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 Did you get it? So I'm going to show you really slowly. So, tomato soup, beans on toast. Tomato soup, beans on toast. Ready? After 4, doesn't matter which order you do it in, but just try and get the rhythm right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tomato soup, beans on toast. 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 I think you've got it. That's our go-go group there. And then next up, ooh, making a right mess. Shakers, here we go. So we've got some Pringles under here and some Robinson's Real Fruit Juice. Now, a bit easier to play these, but actually kind of harder to keep them really in time. So we've got some simple words, So I like to shake things. I like to shake things. I like to shake things. Did you get that? So it's I like to shake things. I like to shake things. Let's try one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like to shake things. I like to shake things. I like to shake things. Easy peasy. So maybe one of the adults in the room could do that one. A little bit easier, isn't it? Although, I don't know. Sometimes, it's like I said, it's hard to stay in time. Okay, last instrument here, still in the development stage, by the way, is our güiro. Now, we tried it with some toilet roll and then some kitchen roll. Sort of worked, but I upgraded to a tube of Pringles. And it means the words that I've got fit with this tube of Pringles, my favourite flavour. So, here we go. Just listen, watch and join in, and scrape away. Pencil's probably best, so we're going to go. Salt and vinegar are best. 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 Did you get that? Salt and vinegar are best. Salt and vinegar are best. Easy peasy, scraping up and down like that. So there are rhythms. There's a few different ones, aren't there? So you can mix between the two if you've made, between all of them, if you've got all the instruments, you made all of them, or stay on one. It's totally up to you. But try and stay in time and remember the words when we come to our jam session later in the week. Also, there's something else we do. We're going to go a bit crazy. We're going to do a really fast one where really you can just play what you want. You can freestyle, but try and keep it in time. So if you want to go a bit crazy on the shaker, you go. Just try and do something in time so we're not just going. So it's a real racket. So fast but in time for our other crazy groove. Okay, so I think we pretty much got everything there now. I think we have. So tune in for the next couple of days as well to meet Emma and Una, and they're going to be showing you some really cool things to do with junk as well. Because one of them is a double bass player and the other one's a flute player. So I wonder which direction this could go in. Definitely not percussion. So join them and see what they can do with some junk. And then I'll see you later in the week to have a jam session on all of our junk that we've made into music. See you then!